Before humanity set foot on its shores, New Zealand was the land of the birds. But today, the plains of Matariki Park are home to an extraordinary range of diverse species. Over the course of hundreds of years, mankind introduced creatures from every corner of the earth, all with a single purpose: hunting. It began in the 13th century, the first arrival of the Maori. But it was the Europeans in the 1700s that truly changed the hunt here forever. The feral goat in the 1770s, the European rabbit in the 1830s, the Sika deer in 1905, and later in 1909, the Rocky Mountain elk. Over the centuries, humans turned this landscape, once dominated by those that take flight, into one of the most remarkable hunting grounds the world has ever seen, bringing together wildlife that would never naturally coexist. For any hunter, Matariki Park offers an experience unlike any other. An extraordinary hunt, hundreds of years in the making.